My name is Katie. I've been at Goldman for 10 years. I've had the opportunity to sit in New York, Chicago, and Hong Kong. I feel I've had three different careers all at the same firm, learning different skills, but also in the same way, strengthening existing skills, building client relationships, continuing to feed my curiosity of what's happening in the markets. The reason I pivoted into PWM and I was looking for a broader role, a different type of client relationship, and also a level of entrepreneurialism that excited me. If you have an idea, if you're creative, if you want to take a business in a different direction, everyone is always willing to listen to that idea. And specifically in PWM, as an advisor, you have to build up your business. You have to be creative in the clients that you're prospecting and creative in the ways that you're engaging them. So before even starting at Goldman, I knew that I always wanted an MBA to be a part of my portfolio. And the way PWM operates is each team is more or less its own business. And from my team's perspective, the smarter their team is, the better they will be at doing business. The better for the team, the better for the firm. My team was incredibly supportive about me pursuing the part-time MBA program at Booth, and having that formal discussion along the way was very helpful as far as feeling a level of support around me. Whatever is sacred to you outside of the office, as long as you're having that discussion, the firm will be accommodating. There's always uncertainty around the unknown, and it's an unknown entity for a new parent. How's the pregnancy going to be? Will this impact my productivity? Before, during, and after my maternity leave, I was incredibly confident that my team was behind me. Goldman gives 4 months paid maternity leave. The other benefit that I wasn't expecting was the outreach from colleagues on the floor. Would approach me and just ask how I was doing, when the due date was, and then would share their experiences. I am a better employee being able to carve out that time. I'm also a better mother having the time away and working on challenging, stimulating projects.